Multiplication. There are 7 baskets. Each basket has 4 apples. Let us find the total number of apples. So, 4 plus 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 4 is equal to 28. There are 7 groups of 4 apples. So, we have 28 apples in all. We can also write it as, we read this as 4 multiplied by 7 is equal to 28. Multiplication is indicated by the symbol x. Multiplication is the simply repeated addition of the same number. Here, 4 is called multiplicand, which tells the number of apples in the each set. 7 is called multiplier, which tells how many times the set occurs. 28 is called the product, which gives the total number of objects.